Hi guys, welcome to Manoeuvre. In this video, we'll talk about the mock test planning for the Lawcet 3YEARS. So before you sit for the actual CET exam, you should write the couple of mock tests to understand what is the question coming up in the exams. And it will help you to get familiar with the interface. Because if you are not familiar with the interface and you directly sit in the CET exam, so it will be difficult for you to understand the interface. Interface, I mean to say how the question will look online, because exam is online, and how you should proceed with the next button or the previous button, how you can toggle the questions, etc. Alright. Okay, if you want to join us for the mock test program and the other program for the LAWCET, you can check out manoeuvre.com website, or else you can call on this number and check out the online programs. Okay, so before you sit for the mock test, I want you to settle down with pen and paper, because you need pen and paper for the rough work. And you should plan the timing, how much time you are planning to give for the particular section. Okay, so strategy makeout is very, very important, guys. So you should predefine how much time you are planning to give for the particular section. This will help you to run through the section and the time management. So make sure that strategy part should be predefined. Okay, so strategy part, if you have done from your end, so well and good. If you have not done, so you can follow my strategy. Now this chart have the sections, number of questions, then time you are planning to give for the particular section, and genuine attempt, then how much question you have done by the guesswork, and then total score. So we have four sections: English LR, which is logical reasoning, GK, legal section. 50 questions coming from the English section, which is dominating. So according to me, 35 minutes is sufficient for this section. 30 questions will be from LR, 30 minutes is sufficient. Even some people can complete this section in 25 minutes also. GK 40 questions can be completed in 15 minutes. And legal 30 questions, 40 minutes is sufficient, because in legal you have to read the data, so you need to have a bit more time compared to the other section. So overall 150 questions which you have to finish in 120 minutes. So what you have to do in 35 minutes, what is your attempt, and attempt I mean to say what is your genuine attempt and what is your tukka attempt. So just write it down in this chart. So this is what you have to do for the all the sections. So it will helpful for you to understand how much you know, and whatever you will be marking, that will be genuine, and whatever you don't know, you will go for the guesswork, and which will help you to understand your score with respect to the all the sections and your final score. So this chart will help you to understand in which section you are scoring good and in which section you are not scoring good, and where you need to do extra effort. Alright, so please pause this video and take the printout of this chart and stick on the wall where you study, and this will help you to understand the strong and the weak area of the particular section, and accordingly you have to improve. Fine, if you want to get into the GLC, guys, so you have to score 120 plus marks out of 150. Okay, so if you are scoring 100 marks in your mock test, so just call me, I'll tell you how to reach 120. But before that, you should touch at least 100. Okay, and very, very important thing, guys, there is no negative marking in CET exam, so make sure that you should attempt all the questions without fail. So this is how you have to attempt your paper in mock test and your actual exam both. So you have to run through the paper, and wherever you feel that question is tough, you just keep that question and come back to that question later on. But you should not spend much time on that particular question. Or fine, if you want to join us, you can call our counselor. For online program, you have to call on 8828581455, where video lectures, mock tests and books are available. Or also you can visit www.manoeuvre.com website. For classroom program, you have to call on this number. Please click on the circle and subscribe to the channel, guys, because I'll be putting more video based on the Lawcet 3YEARS. All the best and thank you.